The question states that suppose you want to crop or remove 4 inches from the width of a photo. After you have cropped, reduce the width of the photo.